now the area's certified most accurate forecast. Your weather on the fives with meteorologist Jordan Lamers.
All right, it's 6:45 on this Monday morning. Let's get to that full forecast where we're starting to see a little sunshine build through the clouds. Here's your Storm Team 5 Skyview Network overlooking Lake Winnebago there in Oshkosh at 14 degrees, 2 minutes away from that sunrise. And we do expect some oranges and pinks on that horizon this morning with some of those mid to upper level clouds. So here's your day planner. We will see some cloud cover earlier on, giving way to a mix of clouds and sunshine for your afternoon, probably favoring more sun than clouds at times, with temperatures entering the lower 20s. So we should be at about 29 this time of year for the end of February, but today on the cooler side. Right now it's 1 in Antigo, 13 in Waupaca. The warm spot is Green Bay at 16 with a little north wind off the bay, keeping us a little warmer there. Here is the wind chill. As you step out the door, we're in the single digits, in some cases below zero. Sturgeon Bay, Manitowoc, Appleton, Antigo, but not too terribly cold. We just have to bundle up for today. In fact, our feels like temperatures right to our afternoon, only improving. Looks like into the mid-teens we go. So we're going to need a couple layers as we step out the door. Now, here is the light snow from yesterday. It's working southward with this very weak area of low pressure. The good news is that we have high pressure moving in. That's going to really start to build its strength here within the next 48 hours. Clear out any cloud cover, begin to relax our atmosphere, take away some of those winds, and of course, give us the sunshine. So here's your futurecast model. Let's show you just that. Into the noon hour we go with dry conditions. Here's 10 o'clock tonight, partly cloudy skies. For tomorrow, here we go. We start off with some low-level clouds, and then with high pressure really starting to make its presence known here in Wisconsin. You see the sunshine out there. We stay dry throughout the day on Tuesday as well. But the cloud cover returns later at night. So this is overnight Tuesday going into Wednesday. Yes, the banner telling it all, the next snow chance. Let's watch it push up from the south and west. And you see, by the commute time of Wednesday, we're going to be dealing with some snow showers out there. That continues into Wednesday afternoon and even looks like part of the evening before this can kind of head for Dodge early Thursday morning. Now, in terms of how much snow we're going to see, well, it looks like it's going to be an accumulating snowfall for us. Several inches of snow. Right now, the modeling indicating anywhere from 2 to 5, maybe 2 to 6 here locally. Probably favoring more of the lesser totals once you go closer to Milwaukee. But certainly something that we could be shoveling by Wednesday. So for today, a mixture of clouds and sunshine and chilly with highs in the lower 20s. For tonight, just partly cloudy, but it gets cold. In some cases below zero, lakeside, you're going to be above zero at around 7 before daybreak. Here is the 7-day, mostly sunny tomorrow. That's what we like to see on Tuesday, 23. Wednesday, snow showers. Then we dry out again Thursday, Friday. Another system to watch will be the weekend with a sloppy mess of rain, ice, and snow, kind of mixing over to snow as we end the weekend with highs in the 30s.